The one, Classy Carl, owned by Hammersmith and Payton Racing Incorporated, trained by David Anderson. The riders, Jesus Ponce. Two, Comedy Kid, owned by Robert W. Hewitt, trained by David Anderson. Damon Leeds is up. Three, Sligo Incognito, owned by Aaron McCord, trained by Aaron, the rider, Ashley Dill. Four is Zach Cape, owned by Ray Fisher, trained by Terrell Hemmer, the rider's Mike Ziegler. Five, winner of the State Fair Derby this summer, Conclusive, owned by Lane Luck Farms and Paul Bockel, trained by Kim Vierhuizen, the rider, Jordan Elysiak. Six, winner of the Hall of Fame Stakes here at Columbus, that's Coble Avenue. Owned by Robert Mitzner, trained by Robert Mitzner, the rider is Wilfredo Arroyo. Now is 2-1. They're all in. And they're off in the Vanburgh Derby. Hopping at the start was Coble Avenue in the Black Silks. Showing speed is Zach Cape. Challenged by Conclusive as they go into the far turn. Running third is Comedy Kid. Fourth, Classy Carl. In the back two are Sligo Incognito. And the trailer is Coble Avenue. Midway through the far turn, a pressured pace. Coming up on the inside is Comedy Kid. The White Silks to steal the lead from Zach Cape. Dropping back is Conclusive into third. Coming four wide for home is Classy Carl. And they saunter down the front of the grandstand for the first time. Three across the track, and inside is Comedy Kid. Between horses, Zach Cape up to challenge Conclusive. Now these two will run race on, and Zach Cape will drop back and stalk on the rail in the Black Silks, Coble Avenue. Then it's Classy Carl and the back marker, Sligo Incognito, about eight lengths off the leader, which is Comedy Kid. Comedy Kid, three parts of a length in front of Conclusive. They're a length and a half clear of Zach Cape. Another length and a half then back to Coble Avenue. Classy Carl and the trailer is Sligo Incognito starting to pick it up. Onto the turn they go. On the inside, it's Comedy Kid. Up to challenge now is Conclusive. Three wide, Zach Cape. Conclusive and Comedy Kid are neck and neck as they pass the quarter pole. A length clear of Zach Cape. Running fourth, Coble Avenue. And saving ground on the rail is Sligo Incognito. The trailer is Classy Carl. And here they come into the stretch of the Vanburgh Derby. Coming up the rail. Down the middle of the track actually is Conclusive with the lead. Conclusive, a 16th to go. On the inside of the rail, Coble Avenue with that big move on the turn takes the lead, and it's Coble Avenue to win it. Coble Avenue wins the Vanburgh, going away by two. Zach Cape runs second, third, Sligo Incognito. Second, number four, Zach Cape. Third, number three, Sligo Incognito. Fourth, number five, Conclusive. 6-4-3-5 in a Vanburgh. Hold your tickets until the race has been declared official. Winning time, 1:48 flat. Coble Avenue, a Texas bred by City Street. Owned and trained by Robert Mitzner. Has won both three-year-old stake races now at Columbus. Ridden to victory tonight by Wilfredo Arroyo. Congratulations to the connections of Coble Avenue on winning this year's Vanburgh Derby.